is in the midst of downtown Santa Barbara at 924 Garden. And as you can see, it's a private little lane, but of the most delicate and darling nature. And it is a gray day in Santa Barbara, but there's still tons of light out here. So this would be the outdoor space. Really like another living room, totally covered. True in its Spanish style. Really great old door. Would be a day to have the fireplace lit, but we don't have it lit right now, so. This house was purchased 2 years ago, and the owners have even done more upgrades than the previous. And these are just plants currently being watered, but it is a double sink. We've got two bedrooms, basically dual masters, if you will. Little sitting area here. Some nice volume in this room. It does have a single car garage, but it is low. Got some wine storage here, laundry out here. I mean, that is one of the small cars. They would consider selling it furnished as well, since that was something that you liked. Nice walk-in closet. And then a really beautiful master bath here. So they've done all new cabinetry. Water closet behind the frosted glass, which is a great idea. Here's for electronics and just more storage, this little closet. And then the very cool on all these windows, these Moroccan-like covers and the Spanish tiles. Here's looking out on the rooftop. Really is more two masters. This opens to the outside as well, and the cover here just hooks open. Really pretty cellar-story windows up there to look out. And you can see your view of this little neighborhood, which is just darling. It comes in on Garden and then out on Carrillo. And there's just a few homes here. This is one of the few with a garage. And they are kind of prized pieces, if you will, these particular little homes. It's called El Casario. So this is a master as well, but not quite as lush as downstairs. A little storage here, and then some closet storage on this side.